A New Jersey man pleading not guilty to a fatal crash on the Northway on Memorial Day weekend. 23-year-old Vasu Laroya accused of driving drunk and crashing into another car on the Northway in Colony. He's also accused of driving at speeds of more than 100 miles per hour. Laroya pleading not guilty to a 7-count indictment, including second-degree murder in court today. His next court date is August 12th.